Hi guys, welcome to Tekken Game. I'm Vinod and today I'll take you through my latest walkthrough gameplay. Just chill and enjoy the playthrough. If you like this video, please hit thumbs up, share and subscribe.
Who said anything about stealing?
Why even bring it up? With fries coming right up.
New world order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me weak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so. You don't look cultish. In fact, you have a distinct anti-cult vibe, which I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush-hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you harder, better, faster, and stronger. Don't think of them like drugs, but like performance enhancers. You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snake, my supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but kinda busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity, okay? It's a little town southeast of here.
That is boring.
That's the real deal, Grace. The cult recruited people here with barbecues. I went once. Worst fucking potato salad I ever had in my life. I thought, ain't you supposed to poison people after they join the cult?
I can't believe how much stuff about fixing things I've had to learn out here. Even if I had money, you can't just buy shit.
Wonder if we'll get this clusterfuck tight.
Okie dokie.
Right behind you.
There's a time and a place for jokes, Sharky. This ain't it. Sharky?
Thank you.
Never wore a seatbelt before. Not about to start now.
Sharky, did you make that flamethrower yourself?
That's a stupid question. Of course I did.
the greatest guy in the world. There is no one who is smarter than me. How was it? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some speed. But not speed, right? I call it fast. Alright, okay. Branding 101. Simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, dose up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had a fucking common. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it. Diversify my product line, you know? Hey, just a little bump that'll help you generate more raw physical power. Give you the strength of like 10 men, or maybe like 4 really big men.
I think this was one of the first settlements in the whole county.
I do not like this place. Even if you told me I could watch ghosts.
We'll be right back.
recipe's yours, deputy. And use it for good or bad. I mean, if you want, I guess. But err on the side of good, maybe? I want to make up for what's happened, and I don't think I'm the best person for the job. Hey, but you might be. I mean, I hope. Unless you get killed. Then maybe not.
Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment and let us know how you feel about the video.